All right, so you just graduated from college, you're going into sales, and Granny gave you 10 grand to invest. I get asked the question all the time, where should I invest that kind of money? Bitcoin? Apple stock? Bonds? I don't know. But where I'm sure it will affect you the most is if you invest it in yourself. Put it towards sales training. Put it towards getting in great shape. Any kind of education you can get at this age is going to pay off far better than any stock. So always invest in yourself.